Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to merge multiple volume using CMD. So let's get started. Open the command prompt and follow my commands as shown in the video. I'm going to merge C drive with this 10 GB unallocated space. Unallocated 10 GB space has been successfully merged to C drive, so C drive volume has increased. Note, if you want to merge C drive with any working volume, first you need to delete that volume, and then perform these steps.